Wings holding up?
Yep, that's her.
You're no orchid chef.
Thorn Marsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep into Nacht territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tanakh patrols.
Well, I'm here now, so spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
We met out in the wilds, after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me, then helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine that was threatening a nearby village. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth, told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
She was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield. But when he learned that the Tanakh took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on, then. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
Over here, you flaming hunk of scrap!
That's him!
That fire claw's right on his heels.
Come on!
Got you!
He's got your back!
Thank you.
I'll gather these while I can.
Talana, I...
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind us, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So, you must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talon has told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But where are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Ness's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Well, we're here now. So let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The Rot's not far. The Rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, now you have us.
We're getting close. Just a little further. There it is. The Rot.
Those are Regal's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
Then they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue inside.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
And let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable.
And there's no way we're scaling those walls.
You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open. I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water. Gotta get to the main gate to let Talana and Amadis in.
We were right to have a look around. Any sign of the enemy?
I'm tired, but I need to stay sharp.
One down. If I can get the main gate open, Talana and Amadis can help me clear out the rest of this place.
Oh!
relief. On my feet.
She's back.
Huh?
We've got your back, Aloy. I've got your back, Aloy. Don't let her get you! Here it is!
End of the line, Outlanders!
That device is gonna call a machine.
My arrow?
right. I think that's the end of it.
Hey! Is anyone out there?
Hear that?
Pack's full, but my stash has room.
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by Karja. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's why? Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here, and yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. You must think I'm an idiot.
No, I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment.
Are you all right?
To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thrush. Or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while. Before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana.
vigilant.
May your enemies fall.
Maybe I should check in with her the next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on.
Got like a path out of fences, but it won't happen again.
Your honor.
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. rebel outpost. I have to find whoever's in charge and stop them from causing any more harm. Pouch is full, but my pack has room. An Oseram crew. They don't look too good. The locator shows there's another recording in there.
We've been in tight spots before.
We're gonna get through this. I promise. Now go get some rest.
Do you need help?
Wish I could say we've been through worse, but I doubt any salvager has had this much bad luck on a single expedition.
Salvagers. You part of Karif's crew?
Yes. Didn't think we were that well known.
So you came here to make some armor. It doesn't look like things went according to plan.
You could say that again. I thought I had it made when we found some prime rollerback salvage out here. Then came the sandstorm, blew away most of our gear, and ran us right into a camp full of angry Tanakh. We fled, but by the time the storm died down, we found ourselves here with half our food gone, open to attack by machines and Tanakh alike.
Sounds like you could use a hand. I'm Aloy.
Runda. I can't ask you to help for free. How about I hire you to get us what we need? Draw up some contracts.
You don't have to.
Wouldn't be a proper salvager if I didn't. Won't take no for an answer.
You mentioned this place is exposed to attack. Is there anything you can use to set up a perimeter?
We know there's a bellowback hanging around some ruins near here. Take it down without damaging its cargo sacks, and we could use it to make new traps. Set up a cordon. I'll make it a contract.
Sounds like a plan. You mentioned your people needed food.
We lost most of it when we ran away from the Tanakh. But only a bristleback would be able to sniff it out underneath all that sand.
That's not a bad idea. I'll look into it.
That's good to hear.
You said you lost your gear?
Yes. Can't be sure where it is, since that storm gave us the runaround. But I have a general idea. It's all in the contract. If you can get that gear back, we'd at least be able to set up camp properly. Make the crew comfortable.
I'll take a look as soon as I can.
It's not much, but we have some salvage to trade. Couldn't find what you need, huh? It happens. Aloy, what can I do for you?
I have to get going.
Good luck to us both.
never see a Tanakh again, I'll count myself lucky.
Thank you.